drops down and delivers the right, stunning Waller.
This is the WWE.
Rhodes, vertical suplex. Throwing off some power here.
Cody Rhodes. Oh, Davey Boy Smith. Into a front drop. This is why Cody Rhodes is who he is.
Oh, and Rhodes sending Waller over the top rope, but we got some breaking news. They're saying all over the internet right now that Paul Heyman is backstage here in San Jose. And it's been confirmed now here at the arena. Paul Heyman's here. So Paul Heyman is in the back somewhere, the special counsel to Roman Reigns.
Yeah, so if Paul Heyman's here, who else is here? Well, the Bloodline would have to be here then, you would expect.
That does not bode well for Cody Rhodes.
This is Cody Rhodes' life. He picked this. He chose this life.
Yeah, rocking Roman Reigns telling Cody, you're not making it to WrestleMania. You brought this upon yourself. You ruined a massive main event so you could have your way and earn, take the opportunity from Roman Reigns. Scoop slam by Cody.
And every reasonable mind says Cody Rhodes has earned.
He has. Back-to-back Royal Rumble winner. Cody going for the Cody cutter off the... Oh, no! Hit the disaster kick instead. Cover on Waller. Shoulders down. Oh, Waller at two.
Grayson Waller called out Cody Rhodes.
Yeah, now your buddy, Austin Theory, up on the apron to cause distraction.
Letting Austin Theory knew he looked a little scrawny earlier. Did not like that.
And Waller takes advantage, dropping Cody.
That's teamwork!
Theory yelling, that's teamwork.
That is fine.
Theory shouldn't even be out here.
Agreed.
Oh, and Cody driving Theory up over our announce table. And now Waller with a clothesline, taking advantage again.
Holy hell.
That's a real deal, Cody.
What? The rolling flatliner again. No.
This time Rhodes caught him. Cody caught him.
That's the real deal there. Mr. Grayson Waller.
Crossroads. Cover. Cody with the win.
Unstoppable.